sound ring beyond the sea, somewhere waiting for me. My lover stands on golden stairs, sail watches the ships that go sailing. Somewhere beyond the sea, she's there watching for me. If I could fly like birds on high, they'll stray to her arms. Now go sailing. It's far beyond the stars, it's near beyond the moon. I'm low beyond a doubt, my heart will lead me there soon.
Yeah, means beyond the shore, we'll kiss just like before.
Yeah, we will be beyond the sea, and yeah, never again. Found who see
you. You know I'm really feeling this one, Barack.
You sound great, Joe.
Hey guys, you think I can hop on this one?
Sure, Donnie, come on in.
My singing is absolutely tremendous. Nobody, and I mean nobody, sings like I do. People often tell me that my voice is like a symphony of angels. It's truly remarkable, believe me.
And oh, beyond a doubt, my heart will lead me there soon. Oh, we'll meet, and oh, we'll meet beyond the shore. We'll kiss just as before. Now we will be beyond the sea, and never again I'll go sailing.
No more sailing.
So long sailing, sailing.
No more sailing.
But goodbye and farewell, my friend.
No more sailing. Ooh, that was quite a performance, guys. I must say, our harmonies were really something special.
Absolutely, Joe. I think we nailed those high notes. We made quite the trio, don't you think?
Well, I have to say, my voice really stood out. I was the star of the show, the best there ever was. The crowd couldn't get enough of me.
Oh, come on, Donald. We were a team up there. It's not about being the star. It's about creating beautiful music together.
Joe's right. Our voices blended perfectly, creating a magical moment. It was a true testament to our unity and friendship.
Well, I suppose I can admit that we did sound pretty good together. But remember, voice of an angel.
Oh, no more sinning.
All right, Donald. We'll give you credit for your vocal prowess. But remember, it was a team effort. We were all in this together.
Take us home, Donnie.
One more. One more time, no more sailing.
God damn it, Joe's asleep again.